Okay, let's open the package and we'll find this stuff inside. Let's know more about the lights on the power band. These four lights are power indicators. If the power of the power band is full, these four lights will light up. The light near the charging port is the camera's Wi-Fi indicator. It will flash when waiting to connect, and this light is an infrared indicator. Plug in the device, hold out the reset button about 3 seconds, and all lights will light up. Release the button. Tip: when the lights are fully lit, if you continue to press, the camera will turn off. Wait about 40 seconds, the light will blink. When open the app, you must grant to all permissions. Click the Wi-Fi setting and connect to the Wi-Fi called blink. Its default password is 029. You must make sure the phone is connected successfully and stay connection with your blink Wi-Fi. Open the app. Refresh the list. It will automatically jump to the viewing page. Wait about 15 seconds. You will receive a message to configure the device with the router. Click OK. Select your own Wi-Fi network to allow you to remote control it. Remember, 2.4G Wi-Fi is supported only. 5 seconds later, the app will promote to set the time zone. Click OK. You need to choose the time zone corresponding to your phone time so that you can view the recording files by time. Click the Modify Device Password to change it. The default password is admin. Remember to change the password after receiving the device. You can check SD card storage and record setting. Let's see the motion detection effects and the other normal settings. Now, all setting is completed. If any questions, please contact us. We will reply you as soon as possible. Thanks for watching the video. Thanks for choosing Lizvie.